Hey, Cressy, I want to tell you about ShareFest Summer of Service this year. We're going to partner with 30 other churches in Boulder County, Boulder Valley, and bless this city. It comes out of that Jeremiah 29 passage where God says, seek the welfare of the city where I put you. And so we're going to seek the welfare of Boulder Valley. We're going to improve this city and respond to the grace God's given us. So we have a little different thing this year. We're not just at a school. We're at 6 different locations, and I want to take you with me to come look at them all. So let's go look. This year we're going to be partnering with 6 different organizations, 5 different organizations at 6 places in Boulder, and not just one school. It's retired senior housing with people who are no longer able to take care of their house in the way that they want. We're working with Safe House this year. We're going to work with Attention Homes. We're working with Horizons International, student housing there on the hill. And we're also working with Boulder Housing Partners. And we're going to be in 5 different locations with 6 different projects. And each one of them is going to have its own special needs, and each one will have its own specific leader at it. But it's going to be a great way to further the vision of ShareFest and really bless this city. All right, ShareFest Summer of Service is June 13th. Come be a part. Come sign up today out here in the Fellowship Hall, or sign up online. But sign up, we're going to need you. We need everybody to sign up for this one. We've got a lot of projects and a lot of work to get done. June 13th. To brave the weather through all of the storms. We've got to come together, 'cause in the end we can make it all.